One, two, three.
Nathaniel Ayers was once a hugely gifted young musician, accepted by Juilliard, the country's preeminent music school. Today, you won't find him performing in a concert hall, but in the street, playing not as a panhandler, but for himself. And that's only the beginning of the story. The rest involves madness, redemption, and a lasting friendship.